It's kind of like doing the do. Speaking of the do, I feel like having my sword. So, we're running a 2200 million. We just upgraded in prop. We went up to a, we were at a 5.5. We just went up to a 7 some shit. Now, this is probably going to get the motor really hot, so I'm going to have to go and come back in and check it. Go and come back in and check it. I don't even dare throw that fucking throttle all the way up. It's always nerve-wracking, I reckon. So it wants to go left. I don't get how. Let's go left. I need to somehow. This thing is definitely. That's a little better, that'll be temporary. Maybe I should put some tape on there. I think I've got to go and get your tape on. Under camber on the wing. First time ever. What's their CG like? Alright. There we go. Never a good time though. Okay, the wind's on. Wind's coming from over that way. Woo! Not all of them will have two set screws. Some just have one. Luckily, I still have radio control over the damn. Alright, round two. That's not even full power. We're gonna go down and prop size. That fucker is hot. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, 7 was definitely ambitious. I knew it would be. You know, I just wanted to see what it would do. Just because. Definitely had some fucking get up and go there, huh? Right there. Build the wings.